Celebs When They Were Young, Part 3.
I think Robert De Niro is the best actor now in the world, the most versatile, and he has more to say. And I don't think there's anyone that could equal him, but as far as female actresses, I think Ellen Burstyn is very good also. I love Ellen Burstyn. Katharine Hepburn, you know, when you're young, Katharine Hepburn.
Subscribe for more.